Democrats and the Pope, airbrushing sports history, and the future of television. Good morning. This is the New York Times Minute. Congress is back this week. Something to watch?
Pope Francis is calling us today to think about the poor.
Pope Francis is increasingly being cited, especially by Democrats, to buttress their arguments, and the pontiff's fame could translate into legislation. Unemployment insurance is just one poverty-related item on the agenda. The Heisman Trophy ceremony last month was yet another example of a trend. Two former but disgraced winners were not even mentioned. Sports is perhaps second only to politics in its ability to erase once popular figures. And ahead of this week's Consumer Electronics Show, a look at the future of TV. With sales flat and consumers flocking to tablets, manufacturers will be rolling out any gimmick they can, like 3D screens, to keep customers.